Hi, I'm Susan Hudson. I lived all over the United States, but I call Atlanta, Georgia home. When I first saw your contest and the trip itinerary, I was ecstatic. I immediately started to brainstorm for ideas for my video. My first thought was, I probably shouldn't try to cram too much into that short 2 to 3 minutes of video. I should just pick one thing, one talent that makes me special. But then I thought, the one thing that makes me special, that makes me, me, is that there isn't just one thing. My whole life, there has never been just one thing. My friend, my job, my addresses, my interests, are all countless and diverse. Just as there are many different facets of my personality, so there have been many different experiences in my life. Hi, welcome to Aware. What we do here is we rehabilitate wild animals that have been orphaned or injured, and we re-release them into the wild.
I hope this old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see.
Where'd you be?
Time is just a melody, with all the people in the street walking fast.
Cool parts coming up on the podcast.
And then my window's got a view where the frame of look don't seem to have no concern for now.
While it may appear that I am merely wandering through this world, there is a path, a journey. I am here to explore, create, help, hope, feel, laugh, learn, and love. I would be honored to be picked as the 2009 World Traveler Intern and share FTA's vision.
Thank you.